Deputy Paweł Teliczka, 1.5 minute, the floor, please.
Thank you, Chairman, my honourable Vice President. First of all, I would like to express my view that I think that the policy of the Europeans and the Americans in the past decades have failed. This was not a successful policy, and I do welcome that we have managed to agree on an agreement that, and I quote you, if I may, driving force for change. I would underline the word change. I'm not sure that what we have seen also in the recent weeks, people being imprisoned and, let's say, acts similar to that are the change. I wonder, what is for you the objective of that change, of that agreement? What is, I mean, as a politician, we should have an objective. I would appreciate if you could comment on that. The people that I tend to talk to don't feel that the changes are really occurring, not even that slowly. I mean, that they are not occurring. Maybe I'm ill-informed. I would like to learn more. In fact, the ALDE presidency delegation, which is to go to Cuba, is waiting for weeks and weeks from the Cuban authorities to get an answer whether it will be welcome or not. So I wonder whether this is also a sign of change. And I see Cuban diplomats hopefully taking notes of that fact. Am I right to say that there is a provision in the agreement that we will not intervene in domestic affairs of Cuba? I mean, I'm not quoting now, but what is the meaning, what is your interpretation of that saying? So a dialogue for sure, a change for sure, but we really need to see a change. And we will, as you have said, be debating the agreement here. And we will want to see the conditionality implemented. I would appreciate your comments on the questions that I've posed. Thank you.
Thank you. On behalf of GUE NGL Group, Deputy Sofia Sakorafa, 1.5 minute, please.
Κύριοι συνάδελφοι, εξ αρχής είχα εκφράσει τη βαθιά μου πεποίθηση ότι η Συμφωνία Συνεργασίας και Πολιτικού Διαλόγου